My name is Spinoza. The name should sound familiar to you. I'm the man who lived twice. It all began the night I died. It was 3 o'clock in the morning when the doorbell rang. I would have gone right back to sleep, except the knocking on the door continued. I finally had to get out of bed because the caller was so insistent. It was then I realized that there were two callers, one ringing at the front door and one knocking at the back. I think the place was surrounded. And then it started to rain. Picked up the knife and threw it. Luckily, the knife hit a gun lying on the floor, and the gun fired once. Twice, maybe more. Then I ran for the door. On my horse. But I wasn't sure if it would open or not. It's just what I thought. The door was hopelessly stuck. But only for a minute. If it hadn't been for the landlady, I might never have been saved. Call it fate. It caused me to fall through the trapdoor.
Hey, don't tie up the phone. I'm expecting a call from my wife. Hello, Chief. This is 86. Hold on a second, Chief. Hello. Yes, could you hold on for a minute, please?
Hey, is that from me?
I'll be out in a few minutes.
That's a very important call.
Here. Hello, Chief.
Hello, Gladys.
Listen, Chief, I followed Creevely until he passed the parrot on to a chaos messenger. He just went into a place called Kilman's Pet Shop.
I can't hear you, Gladys. There's a guy talking into a shoe.
Check me out in a few minutes, Chief.
I don't know. It looks like a shoe phone.
I get you.
Gladys wants to know where you got the shoe.
Control issue.
He says it's control issue.
Not yet, Chief.
What's control?
Top secret.
He says it's top secret.
Here he comes now, Chief.
Hey, she wants to know what your job is.
Hello, Gladys. I'm a spy.
Well, if I told you once, I told you 1,000 times. Ask a stupid question, you get a stupid answer.
He hasn't got the parrot with him.
What do I want for dinner?
The parrot, Chief, the parrot.
How about parrot? I mean, pot roast. How about pot roast?
Chief, the pot roast is still in there. Look, I'll be over to control in a few minutes.
Look, I'll call you later. Goodbye, Chief.
So long, Gladys.
Hi, who?
He's here.
We are to be honored this evening by... As I was saying, tonight we will be honored by the presence of the music world's greatest and most celebrated talents. She is... Have you quite finished?
voce poco fa qui nel cor mi risuonò. Sì, l'indoro mi usarà.
We've got to remain inconspicuous. Let's not give ourselves away. Just watch me and do exactly as I do.
I'm going to say a word, and then you respond with the first word that comes into your mind. Are you ready? Boy, girl, black, white, win, lose. Very good. Very bad. Stop. Go.
No, no.
Yes, yes. All right.
All wrong.
Now, Mr. Smart, I'm going to show you some ink blots on these charts here. I want you to tell me what they remind you of. Are you ready?
A man and a woman hugging.
Next.
Another man and a woman hugging.
Next.
A man and a woman kissing.
Mr. Smart, you seem to show a definite preoccupation with men and women hugging and kissing.
Me? Huh. You're the one with the weird picture collection. Oh, Mr. Savage.
Yes?
I lost my dinghy. I lost my dinghy.
I think you're a little dinghy.
I lost my dinghy.
I'll tell you what I think, mate. You probably got a rubber ducky in every port.
The ambassador will see you now.
Sorry about that. Don't bother. I'll get it.
I am deeply concerned about the conference room.
What?
I'm concerned about the conference room.
How's that?
He's concerned about the conference room.
How? I want it thoroughly inspected for hidden devices, microphones, bombs.
What?
Check for microphones and bombs.
How? Well, do you really think that's necessary, Chief? I mean, isn't that an anti-infiltration tactic?
What?
He wonders if that's an anti-infiltration tactic.
Oh. Why am I talking to you? Will you get this thing off of me?
The umbrella of silence?
England, old boy.
Now relax.
Let's go!
All right, let's check our watches. 5:33.
6 o'clock.
9:45.
8:15.
Perfect. We're right on schedule. Let's go.
Coffee and a hamburger.
Cup of coffee and a hamburger. Coming up. We always give a free cup of coffee on the house. Your hamburger will be ready in a minute.
Give me a hunk of pie while I'm waiting.
Hunk of pie. What kind would you like?
What kind you got?
Yeah, well, let's see now. We've got apple and we've got cherry and, you better stick with the cherry.
Cherry.
Okay. Cherry pie coming up. Say, is that guy calling you out there? Okay.
What guy?
Oh, I guess he passed.
You got a napkin? What kind of a joint are you running here for crying out loud?
Thank you.
Nonsense, nonsense, my dear friend. Get in, bring your sister, get in. Plenty of room. Come right here, that's it. I'll make a little room. Sit right here, my dear. That's it. Okay. You all right?
Be careful, I'm on the edge of the car.
No, this is the edge of the car. My new picture.
Are you sure we're not putting you to any trouble?
No. Where are you going, my friend?
Stage 7.
Here we are.
I hope we didn't take you out of your way.
Not at all, my friend. I'm so glad that you could have the ride with me. Fine. I'll just take that. That's the girl. Yes, there we are.
I myself am a little partial to a 1.5 twist with a double gainer because...
Get in the pool!
Is your name Vanya Linya Yaskanyakov?
No.
Rinya Linya Chakanyarif?
No.
Ninya Linya Grainararif? Mernya Lernya Anya Azov? No. Well, that takes care of that, because the girl that I know has a name that sounds just like that.
99 and I will back you up. Tell her to meet me under the lobby clock.
All right, Chief. Hello? You're to meet the chief under the lobby clock.
What did you say?
Sorry, sir. I'll connect you. Hello, 99. Meet the chief at the hotel under the clock.
Right, Max.
Hello?
It's a deal. 4 o'clock in the revolving door.
4 o'clock.
Everything's set. Goodbye, chief. So long, 99. Goodbye.
It's still here.
It's coming from the desk.
It's coming from the desk.
It's coming from the desk. It's dumbing from the cask.
It's dumbing from the cask?
Well, I certainly am glad you feel that way about me.
Thanks. I think I know you well enough to say I trust you completely.
Very good. Now, hurry. Upstairs, all of you. Hurry, 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 hurry.
Very good. You too, gentlemen. You are to dance the national anthem.
Wait a moment. I want to find out something. Each one of you execute a leap.
Ah, that is a dancer. That is a dancer. That is a dancer.
What, you?
A leap and split.